So 2018, there was only $60 million deployed in tech startups in Saudi Arabia only. To 2022, it was $1 billion plus dollar invested in tech startup. So this huge movement actually because of many activities and pillars across the startup ecosystem and the venture investment scene in general. And part of it is actually keeping the right balance in the regulatory framework between the relaxation, the sandboxes, and all these facilitation, but also making proper governance and risk and compliance issues.